detective, you have quite the impressive resume. We'd like to give you a field test to see how well you perform under pressure. Solvents, and you learn a place at our agency. I'm sending you the details right now. Good luck.
From the agency, right?
I'm Owen. Thanks for coming on such short notice. It's been a mess here since Calliope vanished. For centuries, our city has been known for its artists. Lately, it's as if our talents have vanished. For example, I've lost my acting abilities. Calliope is the patron muse of our fair city. Some force ripped Calliope's essence into three pieces, which fled into three buildings. Now, no one can get in or out because of her magical barriers. With this magical amulet, we can bypass the barriers and gather Calliope's essences. That should fix this whole mess.
You found it! Thank you! There's hope for this city yet. Here, we have to gather Calliope's broken essences into it. Follow me. Go ahead and find Calliope's essence. I'll keep the barrier open for you.
Finally, another living person! I'm Haley. After Calliope blessed me, I became a painter. But for some reason, I can't paint anymore. And now I'm stuck in this museum. That thing was Calliope? There must be something we can do to help her. Calliope gave me this magic palette, but without my talent, it's useless. Maybe you can use it. Calliope said its paint gives life.
Thank you.
There you are. Are you all right? Hold on, I'll get a rope. Here! Almost there. You can do it. I saw what happened. I just can't believe Calliope would act like this. Anyway, I found an old book about Calliope. Maybe if we find her favorite birds, Calliope will calm down. Here's what they look like. Here it talks about an evil ancient amulet and the essence of gods. It's too complicated for me to completely translate. Oh, I found another bird sketch for you. It's on the windowsill. Thank you for helping us. Good luck with the rest of your journey.
I assume everything went well. Did you manage to collect Calliope's soul? It's time to get the second part now.
Detective, I hear you managed to rescue our muse. I composed a symphony dedicated to Calliope, but I've forgotten the melody. It was to be my triumphant comeback, but it's just another failure. Music is the only thing that will soothe her tempestuous nature. Why, if I save the muse, I'll be a hero. I don't need this tuning fork anymore, but you might find a use for it. Where's my organ? It's broken. We need to repair it, or there won't be any music. want to help you, but this is all I could find.
Thank you.
Finally, I have my voice back. Now I can talk to you, you brazen intruder. Ha! He's the cause of this entire nightmare. Because of his magic, I was divided into three parts. You're not evil, and you seem truly willing to help. Go get the third part of my soul and release me. Don't give it to Owen, and don't let him know what you're doing.
Give me the bottle. You're awfully curious about my amulet, but I assure you, it didn't cause Calliope's situation. It doesn't break things, it only creates. I'm trying to save her.
Detective.
Watch out! It's a unicorn! Wild animals are a little outside your field, Detective. Jason, I'm a writer. Calliope blessed me with this notebook, but it's gone a bit out of control. Mythical creatures have started coming to life, all thanks to this damn book. It might have the power to get rid of them, too, but I'm done playing around with it. Take the notebook. I don't want anything to do with it anymore. The real world is no place for creatures like that. They're not all as docile as the unicorn. My rabbit is just as scared as I am. He's hiding under the bush. Will you help me get him out? Thank you.
foolish mortal. You will never stop me. With the power of this goddess, I will become a god.
I'm glad for your help, but I'm not sure how I can return the favor. I'm going to a safe place until this is all over. Here, this might be useful.
Please, take the vase from Owen. He doesn't want to help me. He just wants my power.
What? You want to release her? No, you must do what I say. Give me the bottle or you'll be sorry.
I'm sure he's up to no good. Please, go save Calliope.
Thank you.
I'm not satisfied with one talent anymore. I'll just take them all.
Thank you for helping me. The poor man didn't even know what he was doing. Perhaps after this experience, the talent he so desperately longed for will find its way into his soul. Now, I must go take care of the city. Farewell.